How to make wudu with no water. If you have to pray salah but there is no water nearby, you do something called tayammum. Find a dry surface that is clean. It could be a grass field, a road, or a wall. Say bismillah, strike your hand on it, and then wipe your hands, then wipe your entire face. Now you are ready to pray.